I have four shadows this morning. The other one didn't follow me out. Alright, kittens. We're gonna go feed the goats. I guess they're gonna follow me. I have to make sure they all four come back. I hear the other one over there. Let me go back. Come on, kitty kitty. You gonna poop in the road? Yeah, come on. Yeah, no. Come on, kitty, 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 kitty. Meow, meow. Kitty, kitty. We already lost one kitten. I'm not sure what happened to it. Kitty, 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 kitty. Kitten, come on. Kitten, come on. Kitty, kitty, kitty. Kitten, come on. It's like I can't get past the black cat. She keeps beating me up. Oh, I kicked the kitten. Come on, kitten. Kitty, kitty, kitty. That one's scared of me. Come on, let's go. Meow, meow. Meow, meow, meow. Kitty, kitty, kitty. Oh, I kicked in another kitten. Kick the kitten. Meow, meow, meow. Come on. You can stay here. They probably won't. They'll probably follow me. Oh, maybe not. I'm not getting away. Oh, here comes one of them. I can keep an eye on one better than I can five. You gonna follow me? Alright, come on, let's go. Kitty, kitty, kitty. They're still a little young. The other kittens I got from my niece were a little older when I got them. So the goats have been in this yard for about a week. In 2 more weeks, I'll start letting them out. What I'll probably do is once I rotate them to the next yard, I'll start letting them out when I'm home. and putting them up at night. And do that for 2 rotations. And then after that, I'll probably just leave the gate open and let them roam. They'll know where home is. I know pretty much always come back. Let them do that for the winter. By spring, I might be able to afford fencing and get the perimeter more done. Hello, goats. Hey. That's a kitten. They're sensitive. Paul tried to hurt the baby. Come here, baby. Come here. It's okay. Kitten. Kitty. It's okay. I know, Paul tried to hurt you. I save you. I keep you safe. They're all trying to stick their heads in that pot. When there's some right there. Crazy goats. That one over there with Paul, she's the alpha. Yeah, why are you shaking? Are you cold? Alright, let me set the phone down. I'll zip my sweatshirt up. Put you inside my shirt. I'm gonna set you up here for now. Come here. Come inside my jacket where it's warmer. Oh, wait. I got another one I can zip up. Alright, hang on to this one while I zip the other one up. You got claws. Hang on. Don't go down. Alright, I'm gonna put you back up here for a minute. Alright, that'll hold you. Create a little kangaroo pouch for the little kitten. There he is. I don't know how well you can see that. Now I can focus on the goats. Now I'm glad the other four didn't follow me down here. The ghost might have trampled them. Wow. Paul won over the Alpha. He's not a Billy, he's a Weather, but he's still more Alpha than the females. He didn't usually want the grain until now. It's kind of like a dog. When you're the only ones, they're all like, eh, I can take it or leave it. When they got competition, they're like, oh, hell no, you can't have any grain. I got to have it all. Blip, 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 blip. So I figured out what I'm going to be doing with my goats. I'm not going to do Skygerians. And I already bought another domain name, even though this new breed already has a name and it already has a breed. They call them miniature Saanens. And what they do is they breed a regular Saanen with a Nigerian. Both have good milk. Both have milk that you can milk year round, but the Nigerian has a better butterfat content. If you want a lean milk, like a 2% milk, then you want the Saanen milk. But if you want more like a whole milk, you want a Nigerian milk. But if you want, say, maybe a 50-50%, then maybe go with a Saanen, a miniature Saanen. They call them mini sables, I guess. I'm still doing some research, but that's pretty much what I'm thinking about doing. And I already bought a domain name. So I'm basically just going to take the K out of the Skygerian and call them Sigerians. Sigerians. Yeah. So, mini Saanens, which they're actually not called Saanens, or they're not pronounced that way. They're pronounced Saanens. 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 Like a siren, but a Saanen. The N, the middle N, is silent. So, Saanen. They're mini Saanens. It's all gone. Ow. That was my fingers. It's empty. Yeah, come on, more. You want more? Then let me pet you, and I'll give you some more. Yeah. I just want to pet you. See? Yeah. What? I just want to pet you, see? I just want to pet you. She might warm up to me eventually. What? Do I have to pay toll? See, I'm nice. It's Swirl. Swirly girly. Yeah, the black one's warming up to me now. A little bit. Once I get her addicted to the scratching. Yeah. Yeah. She'll be like, oh yeah, give me some more of that. Your sister likes it, yeah. So I might have two of them warmed up to me. Yeah. That's the mom. That's the mama. That's the mama. Yeah. That's the mama. You're the daughter, yes. So yeah, 2 more weeks, I'll start letting them out. They got plenty of food they can eat in this yard. They don't need out yet. And they're fattening up. Hi. She's like, don't touch me. I'm the alpha. She's like, you can touch me, I'll pet you. You let me pet you, let me pet. I'll let you pet me, yeah. Paul's like, damn, too bad I ain't got balls. I'm not horny. Come here, Paul. Smell my fingers. Yeah, smell like goat. Smell my fingers. Yeah, it's okay. She don't like to be touched. Oh, yeah. You'll let me pet you. Yeah. She's not as friendly as this one, but she's coming around. You're coming around, yes. As long as I don't gotta stab you in the neck with antibiotics, you'll be my friend. That's why Paul's scared of me. He's like, stab me in the neck, and it sprayed crap in my eyeballs. Hey, but you're still alive, right? That's what matters, yes, that's what matters. You're a cutie pie. So yeah, I'll sell these Nubians in the spring. And then I'll get mini Sonnens or Sigerians. And then I'll have a good meat milk goat. They'll be more like her size and probably Paul's size. It won't be quite as big as her. But apparently the Sonnens get a pretty good size, like 200 pounds. I don't want them that big. I want them like closer to 100 pounds. Tie this off. Now I gotta go work on my camper because it leaks. You can pick your nose, and you can pick your goats, but don't pick your goat's nose. All right. Come here, alpha goat. I missed one of my Kikos, but let me take some pictures of these guys for my lawyer. I'm sending him some pics. And I'll post them on Facebook too. Alright, let's go take care of my camper. Should be 50 degrees out now. It's gotta be 50 degrees or warmer to put this stuff on. And it just rained a few days ago. And I discovered I had a leak. So, luckily, my big truck was broke down this week. And I came home and discovered the leak. It's not too cold yet. I can apply the sealer. And hopefully, maybe it'll get me through the winter. Like I said, my camper's not much to brag about. But hey, it's a roof over my head. It keeps me out of the elements. So, that's great. And, you know, it's just getting me by till I build a cabin or build a house. Once I get things squared away like I want them, then I'll start working on building. What I'm thinking about doing is building a cabin, fixing up Kaplinger and living over there, just using this as a farm for now until I get it more developed, and then maybe build a house over here too. Eventually. All right, come on. Put you in the bucket. There's a cat in the bucket. There lies a, there lies a. There's a cat in the bucket. There lies a cat. Here's your Bubba or Sissy. I don't know which one it is. Look at that. What is that? It's a cat in a bucket. Now I can clean your eyeballs. I didn't do it last night because it was too cold. I did it yesterday morning and they were shivering. So I was like, yeah. Don't want to do it at night. Probably freeze them to death. So, like I said, I don't know what happened to that other kitten. Well, I had six originally. Sunday brought down six. One disappeared. And the weather's been decent. So I know it didn't freeze. Well, it could have, being all by itself, but I don't think it froze. Something might have picked it off. So anyways, this is what I use for their eyeballs. Something took off with the lid, but I get these little bottles from Walmart, and I just put it in there. And this is vitamins. Although the cats don't really like them, so I've mostly just given them to the goats. And then I got the herbal blend right there underneath that feed bucket. And then I got the ringworm herbal blend there, which I add to that. Which one of the ingredients that's in there is also in that blend already. So now it's got extra. So anyway, it's just my little shed. I put Gecko roof on it. But this stuff I found for the camper is similar to Gecko, but cheaper. So I might be using it in the future. All right, bye.